Okay, so this is the posture push-up. You're going to do a full push-up, and when you get to the bottom of the push-up, you're actually going to release the pressure and allow your chest to touch the ground, removing your hands, and you're going to squeeze your back between your shoulder blades. You're then going to put your hands back and complete the push-up and press up, returning to the plank position.